1 point. The shot not good, and there is a foul, and that puts UTEP on the free throw line with 1-1 to win the basketball game. This is Campbell. As he raises the ball to shoot, a paper cup flies past his face. The shot not good. The battle for the rebound, and there is a whistle. Jimmy Clark rules fan interference, puts Campbell on the line once again, and he makes both free throws, and UTEP wins the ball game by a score of 71-70. Stand by for a replay of that game today, minus the paper cup.